New York City's rats are carrying viruses no one's seen before. Everyone who's ever used a New York City subway knows that they are teeming with rats and that said rats are almost by definition disgusting. But no one had quantified just how disgusting they are. Until now. A team of scientists at Columbia University trapped 133 Norway rats, Rattus norvegicus, from 5 sites in Midtown in Lower Manhattan, and used DNA sequencing to catalogue the pathogens they carry. They found an alarming number of disease-causing bacteria, viruses, and single-celled organisms called protozoa. At least one of the protozoan and 8 of the bacterial species have been linked to gastrointestinal disease in humans. Even more disconcertingly, they discovered nearly 30 viral species, including almost 20 mammalian viruses and 18 viruses that were previously unknown to science. Below is a chart showing some of the known microbial pathogens the researchers found in New York City's rats using targeted polymerase chain reaction screening. In addition, the researchers identified more viruses using a technique called ultra-high throughput.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube, Facebook and Twitter. You can visit us on www.therealthingmeme.webs.com.